Okay, we got a little something special for you guys.
It's gonna be good.
Cell phone signal. Zion National Park, beyond amazing.
I think I like it better. I think I was more impressed with it than the Grand Canyon.
Yeah, I mean, it was crazy. If I could pick one place to come to out here, and it was either the Grand Canyon, it'd be tough. It would be a tough decision to make because it is absolutely amazing.
But I'll tell you something great. Sammy has been watching and dying to see an elk.
Yes.
Guess what? He finally saw.
Today.
He finally saw an elk.
Yep.
It was on the side of the road.
Yep.
Being eaten by a large raven.
Tractor trailer. Boom. raven snacking for some lunch. So there you go.
There, that was these elk for the whole ride.
Hopefully, before this is over, I'll get to see some that are on all four legs and have antlers. So we'll see. But again, Zion National Park, religious experience, made me tear up. Took 1,000 pictures. It is unbelievable.
Right now it's 106 degrees.
Yes.
So when you step outside, it literally feels like your face is going to melt off.
Did not take the tour bus. It was not air conditioned. It's 106. We drove through, hopped out, took pictures, that kind of thing. It was, where's Meat Shield? Meat Shield's in the back. Cody. Stowers wants to see where you're at. Yeah. He's in the back, man. You know.
There's our little nerd in the back.
The headphones. I'm getting this new headphones.
Cody, what's that? The nerd. What? Where are we?
Those are just rocks. I mean, where are we again?
We at the Grand Canyon? No.
Here, I'm going to turn the camera real quick. Let me see what it looks like. It's like nothing. I mean, it's like, that's nothing. We're on our way out, but times 4 million would be what it looked like. So
I take a lot of pictures with my iPhone.
Yeah, a ton of pictures are coming up. So guys, get ready for some photo dumps coming, because it's unbelievable. Like, you can't take enough pictures. So anyway, now we're going to drive on through. By the way, the drive over here was amazing from Arizona. The route we took was beyond crazy and beautiful. And we drove through Lake Powell, across the dam, and the scenery was amazing. So that was definitely the route to take. But we're going to drive our rest way on through over to somewhere, Utah, to see where it leads us and find a place to stay for the night. And tomorrow, Idaho, I guess. So.
Where they make the potatoes.
They make potatoes? That's where they put them in the boxes, in the little pouches.
It is.
Put the water in. Okay.
Maybe they even make french fries.
Okay. All right, later. Salt Lake to Idaho Falls in Idaho. That's going to be our stop for tonight.
Hey guys, Billy Mays here.
Okay. Hey, we're driving through Wyoming.
I thought it was Illinois.
I know it's Wyoming. We left Billings. Hadn't made a video for a few days, been in places where there was absolutely no cell phone signal. So we spent a couple of days in Yellowstone. Spent a couple of days staying in Billings. Now we're heading to Rapid City or Mount Rushmore in the Black Hills. So we're heading across Wyoming, which hasn't been too bad so far. I've heard lots of stories about how desolate this part of Wyoming is. We're getting there.
We stopped at another national park.
We did. We stopped at the Little Bighorn Battlefield, which was pretty cool. Spent a few minutes there, took a few pictures, looked around. It was kind of neat. So now we're heading towards Mount Rushmore and over in that part of the country. The Bighorn Mountains were kind of cool. You can see them for a good while. I mean, like, I drove for like an hour and looked back and I can still see the Bighorns. So I don't know how far you can see out here, but it's a long way.
So I was asleep then.
You were asleep then, yes. Here's a look at what it looks like. Let's flip this camera around. Here's what it looks like out here. So, as you can see,
it's flat
prairie.
There's a horse.
Pretty much, yeah, it's got a little bit of roll to it. It's not like Kansas, but it is flat prairie. It's a little greener than it has been. The last little while we've been driving, it's been just brown as can be. It's getting a little bit of green to it now. Another beautiful day. Not a cloud in the sky hardly, so can't complain there, that's for sure. Oh, here we are, we're back.
We met some interesting people on this trip.
Yeah, seen some interesting places, met some interesting people. So.
For sure.
So as we make our way back across the heartland, we'll see what kind of other things worth shooting some video of and so far.
Sammy doesn't want to do songs. I'm trying to find another good song, but if you guys can think of another song for us to sing, let us know. We'll do it.
Mary Kittle says, does Flatland put you to sleep driving? Yes, it does.
Yes.
Even when you're doing, yeah, fast.
It puts me to sleep, but Sammy can't go to sleep.
Yeah, you can drive as fast as you possibly think you can handle it, and it still takes forever to get anywhere, so.
I just drank a frappuccino. I can still probably fall asleep.
Cheetos and Monster. That's the fuel. Keeps me going. So, anyway, we'll be back. If something interesting happens, we'll jump back on. Catch you guys later.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, everybody.
Anybody guess where we're at?
Take a guess.
Well,
there's big heads here.
Let me turn it around and I will show you. There you go. Here's where we are. We waited up the storm. It finally stopped raining long enough for us to come out here.
Still lightning pretty good sometimes.
The faces are a little wet.
Looks like a couple of them's crying. Looks like Lincoln has a headwind.
That's messed up. That's the good news is it's not
Cody's out of the car. Look,
yeah, see,
here's Cody.
Here's what Cody looks like out of the car.
Yep.
So. All right, one more shot. There you go. So, I was driving across Indiana.
Everybody's, I was asleep.
Everybody's asleep. I started getting sleepy. So what do? I turn on the trucker channel. Start listening to trucker music. And what comes on? But some Jerry Reed. Which led to an exploration of the Jerry Reed catalog. Which led to this. That song like 10,000 times in my lifetime, so it'd been a while since I'd actually heard it, but it felt good to hear it again.
And I never heard it, but I woke up to it.
Some classic Jerry Reed. We are on the way home and going to be home tonight, finally. So
yes,
it's going to feel good. So, all right, as we cruise across Indiana, we'll be home soon. See ya. update to the Amarillo. Cowboy hats, rolling out an armadillo, isn't that what it's called? Oh no, Amarillo.
Amarillo.
Leaving Amarillo, headed for New Mexico. Got cowboy hats, same man a lot.
Mine is the official Jason Aldean hat.
Yeah. Stopped at the Cadillac Ranch. Pictures will be coming shortly. See y'all. Okay, we got a little something special for you guys.
It's gonna be good.
Some of this drive across I-40 from Albuquerque into Arizona. Pretty amazing stuff. huge wide views and big mesas. It's pretty cool. We'll flip the camera around. hotel that's non-smoking, and you check into your room, and someone's been smoking in a bathroom, and you call the front desk to tell them.
They don't care.
The answer they give you is, well, that's not possible. It's a non-smoking motel or hotel.
I went down this morning and told them.
Yeah.
It literally smells like someone's standing there smoking a cigarette. But if anybody knows us three, we cannot stand cigarette smoke.
But anyway, minor detail, I guess. But yeah, this looks like it's going to be, I took what's supposed to be the most scenic drive to the Grand Canyon, which apparently this is an area that gets a lot of snow in winter. There's signs here about snow play areas, skiing areas, snow removal, so this is apparently a pretty good area for snow in the winter. We're at 7,700 feet elevation right now and climbing, so not sure where this mountain will top out, but looks pretty neat. We'll give you guys another view. Everything you expect it to be and more. Pictures, everybody says pictures don't do